past them. An hour time to fly. Okay, a long flight ahead of me, a 12-hour flight.
Loving this beautiful weather as well. Absolutely wonderful.
May also be at Bathy. My flight's at 10:30, it's now 9:15. So, always get back from the edge.
Chat about your
place. Yes, yeah, where are you traveling to?
Philadelphia.
Is it via London or straight to Philly?
Pardon?
Is it via London or straight to Philadelphia?
Straight to Philadelphia, it's a connection flight.
It's operated by American Airlines.
Oh, is it? Ah, cheers. Oh. Cheers, thank you.
All right.
Thank you. Cheers, thank you. Thank you. See you later. Yeah, all right. Thank you. See you. So. Shit. Secure the boarding pass. Well, no, I've got two, but yeah. I got some unconnected flight. So, secure the boarding pass. Now I'm just gonna grab some munch of all my food. So, not the smartest idea. Got quite late to the taxi.
Exciting at all. And I'd have to sit down for another 4 hours to watch movies. I'm gonna miss my flight. It's in 20 minutes. Looking more, I can say I missed my flight. It's now 5 o'clock. The flight was at 3:45. Again, it's 7 p.m. It's not 5. I've just been in Philly for about 3 hours, so. About 2.5 hours, but yeah, who cares? I'm f***ing boiling. It's the temperature. I'm proper sweating. I don't even want to feel the difference in that right now. Wipe up. One. Oh my god. I would be freezing. I feel the heat hitting me already. It's a joke. That's where I'm going to be in a few hours. Holy s***. Rest of the week. Ooh, 27 degrees, boy.
Over to Fort Lauderdale, Hollywood, Florida. The local time is 9:31. Yeah. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened.
Serious Florida heat, you say? Oh my god. He hits you like a mole. God damn it. Oh my days. Shit. 15 hours of flight, made it. Oh no. 12 hours of flight, 3 hours of wait. We made it. Woo!
If I go where you go, if I pay where you go. So I know what you're thinking. What am I doing in America?